Assalamu alaikum dear students, I am your junior English teacher of 4th class and today our lecture is page number 71 and our topic is same sound and different meanings, ek jaisi awaaz aur mukhtalif maayne. In these words we have same sounds but different meanings and different spellings, die. First of all you will see die, D-I-E, die mean to stop living, D-Y-E, die mean to color something, four, it's 1 2 3 4, and four, F-O-R-E, four mean at the front, pray to God, to ask God, P-R-E-Y, pray mean animal hunted for food, rain, water from the clouds, rain, act of rolling, rain, R-E-I-N, rain, strap which guides a horse, R-E-I-N, rain mean जो उसकी लगाम होती हैं हॉर्स की, seam a join in cloth, and SWMC mean to appear to be, right, opposite of left and correct, right एक हमारे पास होता है opposite means left right and दूसरा हमारे पास जो right and wrong वाला right, WRITE right mean to write something, to form words on a surface, stare mean a step and stare to look with wide eyes, and steal mean to take another's property and steal, S-T-E-E-L, steel mean a very hard metal. Wait, to stay or pause, and weight, W-E-I-G-H-T, weight mean how heavy a thing is. Waste, it's a part of body, and waste mean make or use. So with the help of these words we will do fill our activity A and activity B. So let's see activity A, we have some fill in the blanks. Let's see first one. A horse has four legs, two hind legs and two fore legs. Now F-O-R-E, four mean front legs. These knees, nerves and forks are made of stainless steel. The Second World War broke out in the rain in the region of George VI. Jenny decided to dye her red dress black. Two pieces of material can be joined by making a seam. You will waste lot of material if you make the dress too loose in waist. This waist is W-A-I-S-T, waist. Thousands of people pray for the peace of the world. Most people write with their right hand, W-R-I-T-E, right, and right hand, R-I-G-H-T, right. The film star stopped on the top stair, S-T-A-I-R, stair, and stair means step, and to stare, S-T-A-R-E, stare mean dekhna, stare or ghurna ya dekhna, stare at the crowd. Now let's see activity B. We have to fill this activity with the same words but different spellings and different meanings. Cell, S-E-L-L, cell, N-C-E-L-L, cell, B-A-L-L, ball, we will write B-A-W-L, ball. Need, N-W-E-D, need, K-N-W-E-D, need. Leak, L-E-A-K, leak, N-L-W-E-K, leak. Beat, peel. Great, and G-R-A-T-E, great. Feet, F-W-E-T, feet, and F-E-A-T, feet. F-U-R, fur, F-I-R, fur. Bow, B-O-U-G-H-T, bow. Ring, hole. अब ये देखें H-O-L-E, hole, and W-H-O-L-E, hole. Time, bean, flower, floor, him, yolk, peace, P-E-A-C-E, peace, and P-I-E-C-E, peace. Peace, P-E-A-C-E, peace mean aman, or P-I-E-C-E, peace mean peace of something. Male, M-A-L-E, male mean female, and M-A-I-L, male mean email. So today's our lecture is completed. I hope you will learn your lesson and your classwork. It's very easy. You will fill your book and you will show me filled book. And our lecture is completed. Good luck. Allah Hafiz.